so exhausted in all of my life.
You were great in there with Patrick.
Oh, you heard that, did you?
Mm-hmm. From Hamilton to Hope Valley to the homestead? If they could see you now.
I thought I managed quite well today. Thank you very much.
You did.
You seemed rather at ease. Where'd you learn to be so handy?
My uncle had a ranch back east, and when my father died, he took us in. Gave my ma time to grieve. And for two young boys, there was no better place to find trouble. It was hard work, though, but we loved it. My uncle, he even offered me the ranch.
Why didn't you take it?
It wasn't my calling.
How did you know?
I just know. I love this kind of work, though. It gives me perspective, which is hard to come by these days. I don't know, maybe one day I'll get a farm of my own. An old house. Dew on the grass, waking up to the rooster in the morning. Children running up and down the stairs. Crawling up by a warm fire with someone I love. Elizabeth.